Hello there, a very good afternoon. You're watching Pro Out of London and Kirill Klip is joining us today from TNR Gold because you put out an update on your Batidero 1 and 2 property royalties of the London Mining Jossamara Copper Gold Project. Now, this has all been cemented and finalised, so tell us, what do we need to know?
Yes, Katya, good afternoon. It's another very important, crucial milestone for our company. As you know, TNR Gold, we are building the green energy metals royalty and gold company. And the essence of our business model is when industry leaders like Ganfeng Lithium, for example, with our Mariana Lithium project in Argentina, or like McEwen Mining with our giant Los Azules, copper, gold, and silver project in Argentina, are developing the projects on which we are holding royalties. And today we are sharing with all our shareholders wonderful news that another industry major, London Mining, acquired Jose Maria Resources, and now Jose Maria project will be developed by this giant London Mining. And we are holding 7% net interest profit royalty on Batidero 1 and Batidero 2 properties, Katy.
Okay, maybe walk us through why this is a positive for your shareholders.
Yes, it's very important for us because, as you know, for a long time we have been developing a lot of projects, and now we have another validation of our business model. Now London Mining will be developing Jose Maria project, and we just received a very important update that environmental and social impact study was approved by San Juan Ministry, Mining Ministry in Argentina, and project is moving forward. So now basically Jose Maria project found a very good home in order to be developed, and it can even grow larger.
Okay, so growth is on the agenda here.
Definitely. We just shared the news with all our shareholders, and London Mining updated on the progress on the Jose Maria project. And what is very important, they will produce a new technical report. They are aiming for fourth quarter of this year. So we are monitoring it very closely because they will update also mineral resources and reserves on the project. And it will be very important for us to find out what will be the economic potential of our Batidero 1 and Batidero 2 properties, because London Mining already conducted over 20,000 meters of drilling, and they are going to conduct another over 30,000 meters of drilling, and they will spend all in all 300 million this year in order to prepare this project for the construction decision.
All right, so what's next in the calendar then that your investors need to know?
So basically our investors should check very carefully all our three major royalty holdings now. We just discussed with you a couple of weeks ago our decision to sell partial of our royalty holding on the giant Mariana Lithium project with Ganfeng Lithium in Argentina. Drills are turning on literally now with 53,000 meters major drill program on Los Azules copper, gold, and silver in Argentina under development of McEwen Mining. And now another of our royalty holding is moving into the headlines. And I consider personally that it's showing our growth potential of our royalty portfolio.
All right. All good. Well, thank you very much indeed for the update. Is there a last takeaway you want investors to go away with today?
Yes, Katya, thank you very much for having us today. And basically, it's very important for all our investors to see in action our strategy. When we have a combination of both vectors of value creation growing, when our projects are growing, but also when commodity prices are rising in the markets, and our potential royalty revenue can rise quite dramatically. Like, for example, with lithium, everybody is talking about it today. Last year, analysts were estimating that our potential lithium royalties could be generating as much as $5 million. But with dramatically increased lithium prices, now the same analysts are talking about closer to $15 million per year in potential revenue streams. So this is the beauty of the royalty model, and we are conducting forward it, implementing our growth strategy for TNR Gold.
All right, Kirill Klip, thank you very much indeed from TNR Gold here on Proactive.
Thank you very much, Katya. Thank you.